teardrop some, I guess. What could possibly be in this car to make it worth all this?